searching for Sonic!
Oh, man.
Whoa.
I love this place.
Whoa. This is amazing.
And that is where we're gonna be living.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
This is our home.
Oh my gosh. Are you... I can't... Oh my gosh. So homey in here.
Yeah.
Wow.
Look here, there's like a tea set here. There's cheesecake. I know how much you love your tea, so figured I'd do that. And me, of course, I love cheesecakes. You know.
Oh my gosh, Sonic, you didn't have to do this.
Well, I felt like I had to.
Cute little kitchen.
Yeah. Honestly, you can...
Oh.
You can use any, you know, ingredients that are in the fridge and in the shelves and all that stuff.
This place is...
Yeah.
Wow.
I do like this place. I just figured, like, you know, we could have, like, a fresh new start. You know? I mean, we don't have to constantly live in other people's houses anymore. We got this.
Yeah.
Yeah. I think you'll like this. I mean, I don't like it, but you might. Look out there.
The lake! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! It's so big! Oh my gosh! Sonic! Whoa, it's so pretty!
Yeah.
I love it! I love it! I love it! I love it! Thank you! Thank you so much!
Yeah. I'm really glad I did this for us. Because now... We don't have to go around living in other people's houses anymore. You know, we've got this place now. And I understand that you don't really like living in the city, so I figured, you know, why not find a place that's, you know, in the woods, in the forest, you know, just like just the way you like it. And you don't have to worry about living in that shrine area anymore. In the old.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. This is more than I ever imagined.
Mm-hmm.
This is perfect.
Yeah. But anyway, so what I... Now, obviously, if we're gonna live together, you know, there's obviously gonna... We obviously gotta find a way to pay, you know, the rent on this place, you know, because I rented this place.
Yeah.
So, honestly, I can't really get a job myself because, you know, my duties as a multiversal guardian, you know, I don't get paid for that at all, so.
Yeah. Well, I was, actually looking around and, I think I found a place that I can work.
Really? What is it?
Yeah, it's a cute little cafe. It's their dress code's kinda a little gaudy, but, it's
really?
Just a cute little cafe, and you know, people go there all the time, and it's in the city, and but it's nice and calm, though. Not a lot of people come in, but it pays well, and I I have an interview with them, so, there's that.
So, wait, do they not know that you're a Lycan? What did you tell them?
No, I just told them I was a wolf. I mean, there's no really... any point to telling them I'm a Lycan, because I'm the only one, and, you know, I probably would just change here, and not really any worry to transform there and work, so... I mean, I've gotten better about it, so there won't be any repeats of, you know, the you know, that.
Yeah. Yeah, that's pretty understandable. You know, you got yourself a job now.
Yeah, I'll always cook for you, and, you know, same as what we would do when we would hang out last time.
Yeah. Yeah. But, you know, I mean, it is kind of getting late. So, you know, I'd say we hit the bath first before we go to bed. But
yeah.
You know, I don't want to like embarrass you, but I figure it's best, you know, just so we get used to things, you know. I'd say we go one by one.
Yeah. I agree.
Yeah. So, you know, if you want to go first, you can.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
I'll be back.
All right. So, what do you think of the house?
I love it. It's great. it's just so good. I love it. It's so simple and, you know, it's far away from everything. The view is gorgeous.
Yeah.
I love it.
Well, that's good. You know, there's actually another reason why I got this house.
Why?
I was getting quite tired of me always putting you in harm's way. So, I got this house so that way no one would find you. And no one would find me either. Because if I did that, like if we live somewhere out in the open, then there's most likely someone that'll try to kill you. And I don't want that to happen to you.
Well, you didn't have to do it for that reason. Hmm. I get your fear, but, you know, these things happen, and, you know, I'm in it for the long run. I know that, you know, you're a guardian, it's your duty, and people are out to get you, and that's just how the job works. I knew what I was getting into when I fell in love with you. And sure, it's scary, but, you know, it's just how it is. And you've done all you can to keep me safe and protect everyone. And protect me. The stuff with Fleetway, that whole thing was just chaotic. And it's not your fault.
Yeah. But now I have to live with this power. I had to live with it. I just hope I don't end up hurting you.
I'm a tough girl. I can take care of myself.
Yeah.
I mean, how do you think I survived out in the forest so long?
That's true. Honestly,
it's gonna be okay, and if...
The more I think about it, you know, the more I have faith that, you know, that your training will be a lot easier than I thought.
That's good to know.
Yeah.
It'll be okay.
Is trying to get some sleep, alright?
Alright. Good night, Sonic.
Good night, Brandy. Brandy? Wow, Brandy!
See?
So this is the uniform?
See, it's... Yeah, it's a little pink.
What, you don't like
it? It's very, very pink. No, I do, but it's... Do you think it's a lot?
Well, I mean, an outfit is an outfit. I do like the shoes, though.
Yeah, the shoes are cute. I like them a lot.
Oh, it catches your little tiny feet.
I know I'm small, you jerk.
You know, I mean, like, soon enough, I'm gonna be over at that cafe. Every little thing I ask you to do.
Gosh, it's not... Oh no. Well, you can come over whenever. Well, I know that they said that.
Any second thoughts about that job now?
I'm not regretting it. But hey, here's the good thing. Family members and partners get 50% off, so I could get you something cheap to eat and drink and all that stuff. So.
Aww. Well, that's nice of you. But anyway, I guess you better head off then.
Yeah, it's gonna be a long one, first day and all. Just wish me luck.
Oh, I'm waiting for this.
I'll see you. Thanks.
I did not mean to do that. Look. Yeah, look, sorry, please don't hurt me.
Ah, you didn't. Alright, bye!
Bye. I wonder how her first day will go. Only time will tell.